China used to deny that these places exist. But now we're being given a tour. The message? These are schools, not prisons. But the more we ask,
have you been convicted of a crime? How often are you able to pray here?
The more evidence we try to gather of our own, the more questions there are. As hundreds of thousands of Muslims disappear into giant secure facilities, China has begun taking a few selected journalists inside. This is what it wants the world to see. Offered up as proof that these are not prisoners, but students. Willingly being guided away from extremism.
Is it your choice to be here?
Always in the background, government officials watch over every interview. And this is how thoughts are transformed. Long hours of rote learning Chinese. The study of China's tightening restrictions on religion. And the replacing of faith and cultural identity with a different loyalty. I love the Communist Party of China, this man has written. These are places where adults wear uniforms and where they don't go home at the end of the day, but sleep up to 10 a room, sharing a toilet, with no idea how many months or years it will be before they can return to their families.
If they don't want to come, then what happens? It doesn't a place where people have to come, obey the rules, stay until you allow them to leave, sound more like a prison, even if it's a prison in which you can do some art? I think a definition of a prison isn't about what happens inside.
It's whether
you can leave or not.
这是他自己选择的一部分，但主要还是通过学习国语、学习法律、学技能，通过这个来完成。
We find some graffiti that reads, "Oh my heart, don't break." We've decided not to use the image to protect whoever wrote it. Over the past few years, a vast network of high-security facilities has been built across China's western region of Xinjiang, surrounded by high walls, barbed wire, and watchtowers. But in some of the places we're being taken to, the satellite images show that the internal security fencing and what look like watchtowers were taken down shortly before the tours for journalists began. And empty exercise yards have been transformed into sports facilities. Hey! On full display when we visit. But if these are show camps, what might that say about the places we're not given access to? With their watchtowers and barbed wire still in place, they look much less like schools. And we're much less welcome. All of this, China says, is a response to decades of sporadic separatist violence. But Xinjiang's Muslims, the Uyghurs, the Kazakhs and others are being swept up, it seems, for the mildest of beliefs and behaviours. Rakima Senbei, who now lives in Kazakhstan, spent more than a year in the Chinese camp system just for having WhatsApp on her phone. Only towards the end was she in a facility resembling those we've been shown. Mostly, she was in much tougher camps, including this one.
When you see the pictures that China is showing the world of happy Muslims studying hard, dancing even inside these facilities that they call schools, what do you think?
Ол жақсы деп жіберетіні бұлар бізге алдын ала айтады. Шіткені ондайды өзіміз өткіздік. Мен өзім өткіздім басымнан сол лагерде жатқан кезде. Егер қайғайсың аузыңнан шығатын болса, сендер бұдан да қиын жерге кетесіңдер деп алдын ала келіп ескертеді. Сол себепті жаңағы ол жердегілердің бәрі қорқады да, солардың айтқаны бойынша істейді. Енді далада билеп, ән айтып деген сияқты.
What, one wonders, might these people have been told by the officials ahead of our visit? Then they switch from Uyghur, their mother tongue, to Chinese lyrics, written by President Xi Jinping. They've been convicted of no crime, faced no trial. But we're told China now believes it can determine their guilt in advance. Pre-criminals, in need, we're told, of job training. How long does it take to learn how to make a bed? Just to learn to make the bed, 4 months? We would call that brainwashing.
没有那个完全改变他们的思想，我们就是为了让他们思想上的极端这个因素去除掉。We're
told that everyone gets one night's home leave every week, with different groups of students going on different days. Later, we find ourselves at the school gate at exactly the right time. One final question. I'm wondering why we don't see any students leaving.
or even preparing to leave.
就刚才我说了八点。
So in the next few minutes they will leave.
有的就是今天可能是咋说呢？有的天有回家的，有的没有回家的。
I mean that seems a little odd. I mean when we spoke earlier, you said that people left every day. Our government minders call the principal over.
你要问啥问题？你确定你理解清楚他的问题吧？
With our official tour now finished, we decide to return uninvited to one of the facilities we've already been shown. To our surprise, we find a large group of men waiting silently in rows just inside the gate.
We should definitely follow them.
And then the buses start to arrive.
Let's follow that bus.
It is evidence that some people are given home leave. But it's also an insight into the scale of the system. This bus is full of men from just one village, where it disappears into a government compound. The men, it seems, are processed here before finally being given their freedom for the night, heading home on foot. For a few hours, they can leave this behind. Long after dark, the lights still burn, and the sound of thoughts being transformed echoes late into the night.